Well, Natalya is one of six women to be a part of the Elimination Chamber match a week from Saturday. The winner to go on to WrestleMania to face the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair. Remember, inside this chamber, four pods. Four women will be locked in those pods. Two women start the match. Every few minutes, women will come out of the pod. Once you're eliminated, you head to the back. Last woman standing. Well, headline WrestleMania.
Connecticut! It feels so great to be back on SmackDown and headed into the Elimination Chamber. But there is something that I want to get off my chest, something that's been weighing heavily on my heart. For the first time in 15 years, Shayna Baszler took me out. Shayna broke my nose and I saw red. Long after the blood had dried, I was still seeing red. That's because Shayna took something from me. So I took something from Shayna, who's nothing more than a cheap knockoff version of Ronda Rousey. You see, I took Shayna's spot in the Elimination Chamber. And next week in Montreal, Quebec, Canada, I'm gonna win Chamber and I'm gonna punch my ticket to WrestleMania. And Shayna Baszler's gonna go back to carrying Ronda Rousey's bag.
Knockoff Ronda. You're calling me a knockoff Ronda Rousey. I am sick and tired of everyone dismissing my accomplishments. You know what the truth is? The truth is, I was fighting before Ronda. I was competing in rings like this all over the world before Ronda Rousey. I was signed to this company winning titles before Ronda Rousey. So I don't need you and everybody else telling me every day that I'm just living in Ronda Rousey's shadow.
No, because I think Shayna told Ronda herself. Because look who's here! We haven't seen Ronda Rousey since the night she was surprised by Charlotte Flair and lost the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Ronda Rousey has a face like thunder, which does not bode well.
Cheap shot, and you saw the smile cross the face of Rousey, and now Ronda and Shayna beating the hell out of Natalya.
Just a setup all along, Cole.
Well, you should have expected it from these two. Of one roughshod over the locker room. Shotzi, one of those who was a victim of Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler, coming to the aid of Natalya.
Shotzi's either brave or crazy. I don't know which one it is, but it didn't work.
And Ronda setting Natalya up, and again Shayna with the knee that broke Natalya's nose a few months ago.
Just missed the nose on this occasion, it seemed, thankfully for Natalya.
Ronda and Shayna Baszler continuing to raise hell here on Friday Night SmackDown.